next step is we are feeding all of the chain and anchor into the dock cart, and we'll run it all the way down the dock to make it easy to measure.